Einstein liked simplicity. He loved simple symmetry. He looked at reality. Symmetry is huge discovery.
The laws of nature always the same. Nature has a symmetry frame. What we now need, a global great deal. System change, compass, the steering wheel.
Amsterdam going circular. All cities, let's do this near and far.
So symmetry appears time and again. Yo, and for us that means the awesome following bro, space-time mass, and kicking energy, man, in empty space guarantee, forever light speeds constancy. So all you guys see, do, is amazing unity, radiating real dynamic harmony. Laws of nature, always the same. Nature has a symmetry frame.
What we now need, a global green deal. System change, compass, the steering wheel.
Amsterdam going circular. All cities, let's do this near and far.
Dude, quantum mechanics too, it's how symmetry behaves. The small particles so like school, infinite circular waves. Cause symmetry equates unity with sexy infinity. That gives you uncertainty, probably, eventually, all adds up by gravity into a large world reality.
The laws of nature, always the same. Nature has a symmetry frame. What we now need, a global green deal. System change, compass, the steering wheel.
Amsterdam going circular. All cities, let's do this near and far.
Life uses circularity to keep all moving in amazing unity. Cause a circle contains infinity. Turn it forever and no change you'll see. Symmetry has creativity. So our economy in curved space-time reality needs holistic circularity.
The laws of nature always the same. Nature has a symmetry frame. What we now need, a global green deal. System change, compass, the steering wheel.
Whoa, yeah.
The laws of nature, always the same. Nature has a symmetry frame. What we now need, a global green deal.
System change, compass, the steering wheel.